Sadly, the chef at my favourite Italian restaurant got into an accident with spaghetti. Passed away.